You got a fire for a riot.
HB Boulevard bringing down the house at the Black Flamingo in Pompano Beach, Florida.
Thank you. the Black Flamingo. We just had HB Boulevard play a fantastic show. They have a lot of potential, and you can tell they rehearse a lot, but I really hope to see them flourish, and I can't wait to hear an original song from them, to be honest with you. I think they have it. They have a good sound and a good chemistry together, and I really want to see what they do creatively.
Awesome.
Maybe yeah, Josiah, awesome.
Wow, man. Every single game, my sequel's back.
You guys just keep getting better and better.
HB Boulevard, number one in my book. Number one. Number one.
Oh, it was grand. I'm really proud of the guys. All the hard work paid off. I mean, they're number one in anybody's book. I mean, they're great. I see great things coming for them.
So proud of these guys. They should be so proud of themselves. What a wonderful job they did.
What's up, Gary?
What was your favorite part of the night?
My solo.
What do you want people to know about HB Boulevard?
That we all started. I had zero experience. Lawson had zero experience. Jose was the only one that really like had experience, and so did Logan. But we all really started from like bare minimum. And in one classroom, 1 year, and here we are today.
Oh, I feel great. It was very, very fun.
It's hot. It's
sweaty. We had a great time tonight.
What'd you guys think?
It was
awesome.
So much fun.
It was crazy. So much fun.
What was your favorite song?
Such a good vibe.
HB Boulevard has already been asked to return to the Black Flamingo for an upcoming music fest. To learn more about it, go to @HB Boulevard on Instagram.